Hello, welcome to part 11 of a playthrough of Alan Wake. I thought I was out with shotgun rounds, I was.
I still had to reach Barry at the count, but at least I was out of the woods. I'd have to get the car from the locked garage. It would get me back to Barry faster, and the headlights were a welcome bonus.
Keys. Oh, hello.
A story is not a machine that does what you tell it. A story is a beast with a life of its own. You can create it, shape it, but as the story grows, it starts wanting things of its own. Change one thing and you set up a change.
Fuck off. Into the truck. Hey, I'm gonna get you. Hold on. Hold on. I got this. Fuck you. Got him. Fuck you. Oh well, motherfucking fantastic. Well, that was fun while it lasted. Where? Oh boy, okay.
The flare gun was probably the best weapon I could imagine against the dark things I was facing.
There we go. Fuck you. Them taken down.
time to finish it. I still need to write the ending. I need a week.
Not done?
I need a week.
2 days. The old Bright Falls coal mine is nearby. You can find it easy, city boy. The main building, there at noon. You bring your manuscript, they'll get you one. Not, get me.
Yes, yes, I get you.
Barry had talked about birds over the phone.
Oh, God. Just fucking weird. Ah, killed enough birds now. Fuck you all. Right, it's heads.
Barry, you can open the door now. They're gone.
Let me in. Let me in, you fat fuck.
I'm sorry for thinking you were having a psychotic episode, Matt.
I sent Barry to the town to ask around about a man fitting the kidnapper's description. He'd go through the archives of the local paper. Perhaps he could learn something. Anything about the island and the cabin that had disappeared. The man wanted a manuscript. I had to try to write him one to get Alice back.
I could not talk any slower.
Hope you come back soon. Welcome to the old.
Good girl.
Yeah, well, that's fucking creepy. Alright, thank you for watching part 11. Thank you for watching, I'll see you in part 12.